Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Canned black-eyed peas are best in recipes that don't require slow cooking or a long cook time, which can make them mushy. If you're using canned black-eyed peas, simply rinse them in a colander to remove any liquid from the can as well as excess salt. Then you're good to go.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.